Hey there, welcome back. I thought I would share with you a quick tip on how to set up Google to search the internet without AI or any of the fancy new features they've added in the last 10 years or so. Just plain simple Google search in Chrome. Here we go. So I want to search something. Let's search for bananas. And as you see right here, there is no AI. No AI at all. When I go to google.com, if I search that, let's see. Yeah, we get an AI result here. We get this summary card. We get all these people. We get all kinds of crap. And we have to scroll down a whole page before we get to the first result. But if you do this update, you can just search Google without any of the crap. So let's set that up. To get started, you're going to go to your Chrome settings and search engines. That'll be this link right here if you're in Chrome. I'll include it in the description. Otherwise, you're going to go to settings and search engine on the right here. Here's the one that I've added. I'm going to remove it real quick so that, I'm gonna remove it real quick so that I can add it again and show you how it's done. So we're gonna go down here to site search and hit add. Name it whatever you want. The shortcut can be whatever you want because we are going to make this our default. So it doesn't matter what your shortcut is. And the trick here is we're going to search google.com, add this little tag here, UDM equals 14, before our query. And now we've added it right here. We make it our default. And now our default search engine is Google without AI. Without any of the BS. So now I can type things like Gemini better than ChatGPT, and I just get web results. And if that's what you want, this is how you set it up. All right, have a nice day.